Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to another match vlog. Today we're off to London for Chelsea versus West Ham. Both teams are probably not where they are, where they probably predicted at the start of the season. So it's going to be a very interesting game. Chelsea's currently in 10th. West Ham are currently in 4th. So let's get straight down there, see what's going to happen. So guys, you know what, do you're a big fan, not you enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching and let's go. About 12 minutes gone, I don't actually know the angle clock or whatever, but Chelsea have definitely started them all live. They probably should have about 2-3-0 up already, if I'm being really honest. But come on, let's see what happens, and as you can, right up back.
Thank you.
there out. How have Chelsea not scored? I mean, literally just in that chance. What about several? Just comfortable in there. But let's see what happens. Scratch my head and asking how Chelsea are not scored. It's got to be one of the questions. They keep doing it second half, surely someone's got a break. Let's see what happens. back on the train now, waiting to get home. On the Hackney Junction. Apparently, a goal I called before I left the stadium, it was ruled out for VAR. I'm not quite sure what for yet. But it did finish Chelsea 2, West Ham 1 in the end. Fair enough result, I do think, over the 90. But I can see why the trouble is on the both sides. So, anyway, we go on to the next vlog. But until then, guys, I know what the big problem. Enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Cheers.